is it now?
1:30.
My day started off cool yesterday.
It is recording. Don't mess up. What do you mean? I see. Yeah, this Bantam division is now 12 and under. So I would have been Bantam last year.
It was 12 and under last year.
What?
It was 12 and under last year.
No, it was 11 and under.
I played in it when it was 12 and under.
You played in it when you were 11.
Really?
Yes.
I was 13 last year. Okay, yeah, never mind.
So it's 12 and under?
Yeah. It makes me angry because they had it for them this year, right after I would get out of the game. But they actually changed the name. I think we're Bantam. And then it's Juvenile Junior. I think, how's it go? We're Bantam, and then below us is Novice or something.
What? I don't like Bantam again. I want to be Midget. Midget sounds better.
Midget doesn't sound better because Midget is a bad word.
How is it a bad word?
Because when someone is exceedingly short,
they're a midget.
Called little people, not midgets.
Hi. Graham, give you one more try. Great distance, throw to the left. Just before the slope.
Now you know the camera's going.
Water tastes a lot better when you're like tired of eating it. Like when you're really tired. No, normally water tastes so boring and so bad, but when you have it and when you eat it, it actually tastes good. Like you like it. Tastes good. I'll get a million hits on YouTube because this is genius. You hear me?
That is exactly $79
right there. I'm done. I just didn't want to know.
That's a good theory too.
That was awesome.
Did they find?
Yeah,
there's one a mile. We have that on video too.
We have that on video.
Oh my god, that is awesome. Lobs is a lob wedge, so I guess.
That's a
gap wedge is a good name.
It fills in the gap between the pitching wedge and the sand wedge.
Exactly.
Oh, I'm just...
Well, how about this one?